Yo, say hey to the vlog. What kind of an Australian accent is
What's
that?
a jogs?
If you don't know who that is my brother. If you haven't seen him, if you're a new subscriber and haven't seen him in the vlogs, say hey. The Uber's 4 minutes away. We're on our way back to Australia. Gotta grab all my crap. Claudio, bye. Love you. Peace.
Later, Grabs.
Peace out, Girl Scout. Dude, literally leaving. Oh, two vlogs going.
Let's go.
What thing? What thing's mine? Put all the crap in there. Got the GoPro. Got the camera. Other camera in my bag. The big camera. Guitar suitcase. They got their suitcases.
Do you have your keys?
I have my keys in my pocket. Oh my gosh, I can't see crap. Let's rock and roll, baby.
We vlogging.
Let's do this thing. High five with the vlogs. Vlog five. Goodbye, apartment. Locking you up. Oi. Let me push you. You just love traveling with us, don't you, babe? So much. She loves it so much.
Best.
It's the best thing ever.
I love being with my girlfriends.
So cute.
Being with these boys and traveling with these boys is the complete opposite to being with girlfriends because they're the loudest and rattiest. It's interesting.
That makes me feel great about myself, babe.
I love it. I love them. I wouldn't want to travel with anyone else.
Why do I feel so much sarcasm in that sentence?
I always think I've just left my passport somewhere.
Dude, I have it in my pocket and I'm like, wait. Oh my gosh, yes, it is in my pocket. Why is the Uber on the other side of the road? Why? Oh my gosh, okay, we have to cross. We're jaywalking. Up, you got it. Come on. We made it. We're alive. Unless we end up in the same security line, but we're gonna go through security, then find him on the other side of the international terminal. Probably get dinner together before our flights leave. He leaves a little bit before us.
And then we say goodbye.
And we say goodbye, but we'll see him in a week.
But
I think he's coming back to hang with us in Brisbane for a while.
Speaking of saying goodbye, I feel really weird right now because usually what happens when I check my bag in and stuff, it's like we're about to say goodbye.
Well, this is the first time leaving this airport that we're together.
Together,
like,
yeah.
Like leaving to Australia.
Usually, he's with me until, well, kind of. Like, he'll check in with me and
I'll
then we'll walk over, like, to the very last point that he can. So I have, like, the exact same feeling. I don't know why. So I could literally cry right now.
But we're not going to.
I know.
We're not leaving each other.
And I'm not sad because I know we're gonna be together, but
yeah.
It's like it's the same feeling.
Yeah, no, I feel you.
Anyway, we're gonna go to security.
We're gonna go through security, get some cool little B-roll on the footage that's gonna start right now. It's okay.
This is like the most heartbreaking walk to do is like after I say goodbye to you. So it just feels so real. Even though you're right next to me, I don't know why I'm so emotional. I'll probably get my period soon.
Oh my gosh. This is where it happens. We normally say goodbye there and then she has to leave while I stay there.
I'm so emotional right now.
It's okay, bro.
Like every time I just stop and stand and like look around, I just start like crying again.
So sad, but it's not because we live together. Like I'm totally fine. I'm chilling. She's not.
I just don't want to leave you ever again.
I don't want to leave you, bro. So we're gonna have to find Jacko after we get through this line, but right now, he's somewhere in there and all of that. So easy, right? Okay, wait, I spotted Jacko. He's wearing he's wearing a white. Jess is still crying.
Sorry.
Okay, hold on. He's wearing a white hat. Come on, right there. Do you see his white hat? There he is. He looked back. He sees us. Look at him. Oh, he just died. I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun. We made it through. Talk about a security line. What?
I was crying.
What?
I don't know.
This is the first time we've come through here together, so.
So every time I was in there before, it's just after we say goodbye, and it's just, I would cry every time I'm up there. So for some reason, the emotions just came back, and I just like got so sad.
Let's grab some dinner.
Can we get food?
I'm starving, bro. Let's do it. Oh, I see my family. I see my lit family.
That looks good though, right?
That looks very good.
That's a good looking pizza,
right? That's a good looking pizza for a good looking gal, if you know what I mean. Yeah.
Look at my pizza.
But I have a fortune. What was your fortune?
What if it just said lit?
It said you are lit. It says fortune smile upon you at this time. Fortune smiles upon you at this time.
I'm your fortune, Jacko. Not that I believe in fortune or
but
anything.
This is fun. I am the one, the way your son don't
need a gun to get me. You will overcome difficult times. That is for you, Jess, since you're crying and stuff.
This is for me.
You know what's fortunate? This, one of the greatest things I've ever had in my mouth.
Get with me, another one bites the dust. Come around.
Wait, babe, where
are you? Dude.
A week? 2 weeks?
A week. About a week.
Will you be okay?
Will you be able to find your gate alright?
I think so. Don't leave me.
Son.
Do us proud, Adam.
Do us proud.
Alright, guys.
Alright, bro. See you in a week, dog. So we said bye to Jacko. We'll see him soon. We're gonna board our plane soon. But first, coffee.
I knew you were gonna be there.
You knew it? You knew it? We have this connection. It's like telepathic connection where we can tell what each other's thinking. Ready? 3, 2, 1, cookie. 3, 2, 1,
cookies.
Blueberry muffin. 3, 2, 1,
Hershey's
puppies. 3, 2, 1, orange juice. You know what's funny?
What?
Jess insisted that we get on this little walk thingy, but guess where our gate is? Right there. I'm still confused.
You gotta go on these.
We're passing our gate, babe. Our gate is over there. Snacks for the flight. You know what I'm thinking, babe?
Not beef jerky.
Some beef jerky.
That's dog food. And you're gonna pay $7.19 for dog food.
Yeah. I wish I was in that seat. Are you kidding me?
Babe, show them how manly I am. Tickle me.
We're in our seat.
I tell you guys, she just tickles me all the time and I don't appreciate it. You know. You know what that yawn meant?
That you're sleepy.
That I'm starting to get to that phase of, I'm a little tired. But I'm gonna make myself stay awake for a bit. And then I fall asleep 4 hours in or something like that. Boom, asleep for 10 hours of the rest of the flight.
I know, and I'm gonna be lonely the whole time. I'm gonna be awake. He's gonna be asleep.
But other than all that, you know?
You know what they say. You know what they say about...
About what?
You know what they say about
what?
Flying at midnight? You tell them.
You want me to tell them?
Yeah, tell them. You know what they say.
Yeah, you know what you guys know what they say. You guys know what they say about it, right?
Someone
tell me. I don't know what they say. Good morning, sleepyhead. I edited 2 videos, 4 hours, and then fell asleep. For 8 hours, and then she's been in and out of sleep. But we're almost back to Straya.
And this is our breakfast, and that's my fiance, and I love you.
I love you. 14 hours later, landed in Brisbane. Just got off that beast right there. What? Jess? What? Oh, hey. Got our luggage, and we're off. Yay.
Well, now we have to go through, what's that next thing we do?
It's another step of security. I don't know, it's another step to the process of getting into the country. Hopefully we get through. So guess where we are? Back in the Uber with our world famous Uber driver. Was that a dab?
It was sort of a dab.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, we're back. Is it lit?
It's ridiculously lit.
It is so lit, so lit.
We're about to see.
Oh my gosh. The dog has gotten so much bigger. Holy cow. Molly! Hey! Oh, okay. Hey, Molly.
No way! Oh my
gosh. Holy cow. She's ginormous. Hey! Hey! Hey, Molly. I mean, Bella? Molly? Okay.
Oh my gosh, Molly, you're massive!
She is ginormous. Hey, Molly, is it lit? Dab. You won't. I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun! Oh! What? What did she put on the... Oh my gosh. They drew dabbing.
That's dad. Dad drew that.
Wait, and you got a Vegemite thing with Jess's name on it? That is so good. It's so lit.
And these are so good too.
It's ridiculously lit.
That is so funny.
Wow, I am a mess.
Hot mess.
So we're gonna end the vlog.
We're back in Australia.
See, I can't even remember what we vlogged, so I can't be like, hope you enjoyed.
It was literally us traveling here. We just got to Australia.
Yes.
I hope you enjoyed our little vlog of us traveling.
Vliggity vloggy.
Vliggity vlog, another day, another vlog.
Yeah, another day, another. Well, technically, we missed a day.
We skipped a day.
We skipped Saturday.
We left LA on the
25th,
and it is the 27th here. Talk about time travel, baby. We are in the future. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Be ready for more Australia vlogs. It's gonna be lit.
Do you remember?
December. Ready? Peace out.
From Jess
and Gabriel.